Hi. Hi, ODST. Hi, Lisa. Hi, Zayad. Hi, Ray. Hello, everyone. Happy Tuesday. How are you guys doing? Oh, I almost forgot. I gotta, five. Okay. Eight. So much reading. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of this is kind of lawyer things, you know? Oh, that's fun. Oh, four. Ouch. Anyway, we're gonna be playing some more House Flipper today. I also updated the schedule in Discord. All the days and times and everything are still the same, but I changed the games. So we're gonna be playing House Flipper. Let me actually pull it up. Also, what do we think of my new profile picture? Pretty nice, right? Mostly gonna be lurking, homework, and go to the gym. Okay, yeah, that sounds good. Thanks for the lurk, I appreciate that. Good luck with your homework and the gym. Yeah, we'll be playing House Flipper today, Thursday, and then Tuesday, Thursday next week. And then I have a week off. And then I will finally finish that freaking jigsaw puzzle. I don't care if I have to stream past 2 hours. I'm gonna finish that fucking puzzle because it's been like way too long. I've even worked on that thing off stream and I'm still not done with the puzzle. Yeah. And then Thursday, October 26th, I think we're gonna play a demo of a game. And that might be a bit of a shorter stream. But then I have our Halloween stream. And if you guys know me, you know I don't do scary. Oh, you love the new pick. Yay! I'm glad. So the biggest amount of scary that I can manage would be Rusty Lake games. So we're gonna play a couple of those on Halloween. But yeah, that's the plan for the rest of the month. Also, I did recently, hang on. I just realized I never made command on my deck for this, so I'm gonna have to. I have a Threads account now. Cause I've been wanting to like post things that are like either just random shit that pops up in my head or like shitpost type stuff, but like I think, I don't know, the vibe of Instagram is just a little too formal for that. And I don't, you know, I use Twitter personally, but then like, you know, if he's gonna end up starting to charge for Twitter, I'm not paying for Twitter. I don't need it that much, you know? So we have a Threads account now. Candy games I could play for Halloween? Ooh, that's a good idea. That like maybe we could end with after the spoopy Rusty Lake games, because I know that those games are going to freak me a little bit. See, I'm moderately traumatized from Roblox, so probably not, Ray. I'm so sorry, but probably not. Lisa understands. Just from when our cousins were smaller. And also, I don't know how well that would run on ODST's PC. Yeah, it's a whole thing. Don't worry about it. It's fine. The piggy. Yeah. It's just yeah. I after indulging them when they were younger, when they wanted us to sit there with them as they showed us everything on Roblox, I kind of was just like, okay, well, I vow to never ever of my own free will do anything with Roblox, so. Okay, I have not been keeping major tabs on Fat Bear Week, but just kind of like a little bit, you know? Who are you rooting for? Have you voted? I was thinking about maybe starting to vote too, but yeah, who's your favorite? Who do you want to win? I mean, there's... You haven't voted yet. I don't know if Otis is going to be the fattest bear, but I just because he's the oldest, I kind of want to vote for him, you know? Chunk is a strong... He really is. Bear Force 1. Yeah, 747. Two-time champ. He looks thick this year. I think Bear Force when you're screaming. Yeah. I don't know. I really do think 747 could become a three-time champ. But yeah, Chunk is definitely a contender. But I'm rooting for Otis, you know, he's the old guy. And you never know, this could be his last Fat Bear Week. So, anyway, let me switch over. Okie doke. 806 Spring Hub. Ooh, okay. I haven't looked through all of them. I only, like, kind of saw a TLDR video of everything on TikTok, but actually later tonight I was planning on going on the site to look at all of them, so. Oh, he's a newbie, very cute. Ooh, okay. How old is 806? I don't know. I also just love the name Bear Force One and his number being 747. That, like, it's just so good. It's so good. He's just 1 year old. Oh, so he's a Fat Bear Junior. Oh, precious. Oh, okay, right. What does your work schedule look like? Also, how's that been going? I've been so bad about asking you since we last talked, just because I've been so freaking busy. Oh, I'm glad. Nice. Oh, I know I don't typically read these, but Grandma Livla's passed away last year. Oh. that's not bad. Are your pay periods bi-weekly? Okay. All right. Let's see what we gotta do in here. Every 2 weeks, yeah. Okay. Just living room with kitchen. Oh my god. That's stuff. What room is it that we're supposed to go to? No, that's the garage. How do you Oh. Okay. Sell objects. Oh gosh. I really hope I don't sell the wrong things. Oh yeah, and they're fun little tip thing the way they do. Wait, but I don't know what's what. Oh, okay, hang on. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, hanger for kitchen utensils. That has to be this. Cool. Sideboard to dining room. Is this a sideboard? Is this a sideboard? What is a sideboard? Sideboard to dining room 2. Well, why is this stressful? Classic dining table. Classic chair times 4. A board on the side. Shut the fuck up. Also, I love that Mix It Up bot, which is the chat software that I use, has a thing now so I can see y'all's pronouns through the Alejo thing, which I just, yeah, it's nice, it's good. Also, there is that if you guys wanted to set that ever. So that's across Twitch. Anyone who has that enabled will be able to see your pronouns. So it's nice. Does it say shelf 4 kitchen utensils? Is this? I'm gonna. Yeah, okay. Classic corner kitchen set was. Okay. Oh my god. Frame photo desert. It's one of these. It doesn't look like the desert. Well, unfortunately, none of those look like the desert. This is. Panic. I'm so scared I'm gonna like sell the wrong shit. Couch Tony. Xantadesia in a pot? Cool. Vase blue snakeskin. Okay, times 3. Wow, so grandma died and they're really just selling all of her shit. Sanvieria in a pot? That must be this thing. Picture tree at the edge of a waterfall. Oh, that was this one. Okay. A blue vase. There's one over here. Oh, is this desert? Frame photo desert. There we go. Here's the other blue vase. Floor lamp. Or, oh. I almost didn't realize that that was a floor lamp. Vase brush black. Huh? Okay. I'm just assuming I sell everything? Oh, okay, those, so these big things are the sideboards. Good to know. Then what is this? Classic chest of drawers. Ancient trunk. Photo of Prague. Classic chest drawers. Another photo of Prague. Wait, do I sell the clock? No, we keep the clock. What is this one? Stylish stool? Okay. Prague. Sunset. Town hall. Town hall? Okay, so it was just kind of like sell everything. I was just so worried that there was gonna be something I wasn't supposed to sell, you know? Build. Wait, okay, which way am I facing? Oh, okay, building a wall here. This is interesting. I don't think I've done this yet because, oh, this is a little difficult. Oh, you have to click and hold. Okay. Oh gosh. This is really, really sensitive. Very fiddly. Ah. Wait, how am I gonna get through to the other? Can build through walls faster building. The built wall is already painted. Can build 5 walls at once. Wait, this whole time could I have been building 3 walls at a time? Which one should I go for? Maybe faster. It is pretty slow. Okay, wait, before I continue building that. Okay, there are 2 doors to in here, so it should be okay. Oh, you have to scroll to change the mode. I see. Okay, well, I kind of screwed that up, so it's fine. I'll just sit here and do each individual one. Hi, Zad! How are you? Okay, devices. Oh, I gotta unplug and unscrew all these things. Hope you're doing well. Good to see you. I'm doing pretty good. Just, very, very busy. Oh, they really, really want me to unscrew that particular one first. Yeah. Do anything interesting over the weekend? ODST and I just pretty much cook, clean, watch football. devices. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Oh, what did you think of it? I haven't watched that, but I've heard a lot of good things about that. Let's do I don't want to do one of the fancy ones. Maybe one of these 2. What does this one look like? I can't watch any more. Those are the best. Oh. Ooh, I'd have to figure out a color scheme for this. That's fun. How long did it take you to watch through everything? I like the idea of like this dark gray, which is more like a silver with the super snow, like light snow blue. I think that's pretty. We're gonna do that. 3 weeks or more. Oh my gosh. Oh. It takes me a while to get through. Ooh, fancy. Look at that. Ooh, and the light. That's really cool. Yeah, it takes me a while to get through things, like shows and stuff. Mostly because we're just like so busy that it just takes forever. Like we're in the middle of watching a Chinese drama right now, and it has taken us weeks and weeks and weeks. Yeah, you know, Lisa, there was no shower pan or waterproofing. It just went straight onto the hardwood. It's a stereotypical flipper stuff, I guess. you know, the stereotype about flippers. Cool. Yeah. Oh. I mean, there's a really long drain thing. I don't know what to tell you about that. It's just... Oh, cool. We get two options for washing machines. You know, I think I'm just gonna go with the cheaper one. I don't think we need to do the super expensive one. What is this? Oh, this goes... Wait, I don't like that. Bathtub. Wait, hang on. The bathtub is separate? Ooh. Choices. I kind of want to do this one. No. Wait. Oh, weird. It puts that facing that way. Whatever. Click. There you go. Yeah, I'm definitely 100% doing everything to code. Do not worry about that, for sure. There's nothing that is not right about all this. Don't worry about it. Okay, so this has to be in between. That's so weird, and I kind of don't like that, but whatever. Oh. Please hold. My father hath texted me. memory. Okay. What? Oh, okay, that was so confusing. I think we've only done this one, the washing machine, once before. And I don't remember what we needed to do. Oh, also, I have decided that all VODs are just gonna be a YouTube thing, with exception to highlights. Which I don't think I'm going to be doing a whole lot of. They're all just going to be on YouTube. Oh gosh, this is going to be... I almost want to leave it white because of the... like, tubs and stuff. Yeah, we'll do it that way. And it seems like quite a few people who maybe even aren't, like, following me on Twitch are finding me over on YouTube, so that's fun. Huh? Oh, what? All right. Toilet paper holder. We gotta do silver to match everything. I don't like this. Why do you do this to me? If I had known. No. All right. Do we go in between the shower and the toilet, or in between the toilet and the door? What do y'all think? Let me know in chat. I'm gonna take a sip of my apple juice. Because I'm definitely very clearly an adult. I think it's gotta be here, right? I wish I had known that. I mean, I had the opportunity to know. I just... I'm gonna put it there. It's fine. Round rug. A rug round. How big is the medium? What about the large? Why you redeem hydrate now? I'll hydrate with more apple juice. That's fine. Oh. I don't know that we put that there. I think we put this here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we gotta go get into the other room now. How do we get there? Now that it's... Wait. How do we get there now? Nope. Through here? Yeah. What does this go to? Outside. That's a choice. Garage shelf? Hmm. I guess since the garage is through this door, I'll put them closer there. Or maybe, oh yeah, I'll just do them side by side. And then, standard desk. Cedar, cherry, wood, white wood. How do you pronounce that? Eel pastel rose. I think I'll do the American elm. It kind of matches the shitty looking color of the garage shelves. Actually, I think we'll put it in this corner. And then this chair. This, I don't know why they want this chair, but cool. All right. 100% done. Wow. 10.5 for that? All right. Also weird, I didn't hear my... Great. Sound go off. Hang on. Did it not go off? ODST, would you mind testing that again for me? Which I guess conveniently is also just... Oh, I blocked it. Okay, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Redemption store, edit products. Hydrate. The command? No. This one, time. I will just put 60 seconds on there. Save. Okay. Try again, maybe? Weird. I wonder why it can't find... Yeah, no bloop! Where is my bloop? Where is the bloop? Oh, you know what? I know why. It's because I changed the name of one folder today. I think. This one? I'll just hit save. One! Oh my god. Okay. Let's see, you redeemed that last one at 25. You might be able to redeem it again. I will drink every time you redeem it, though, so. Drinking more, hydrating more. Oh, running out of juice. Hey, there it is. Nice. Okay, yeah, it is solely because I changed the name of that folder. Very nice. Love that. Love that for me. It was a majestic poo. 8? Oh my god. Okay, so these are the demos. I kind of don't want to do the demos until later, because, you know. Oh, see, I was having a rough day and I didn't feel like cooking. So, we decided to, you know, splurge and, we might have had free birds. Also, Lisa, Freebirds has a new cookie. Okay, one, their brownies have never, ever, ever been the same. And then they always had the chocolate chip cookie. But they have a new lemon cookie and it is so, so good. So good. Sell all of the things. Town hall. Base rush black. Sideboard to dining room. Health kick right now. Oh, so much kale. I really wish I could eat more kale, but I can't. I've even tried the massaging it with the salt flat. I just, no. Like, I'll eat it if I have to. Sure. But, no. Yeah, you are for sure a kale girly. Was it this one? Nope. Oopsies. No kale for him. Is this just everything? Like, it really is everything. Okay. Once again, I was worried about selling something that they didn't want me to sell, but turns out they just want everything gone. Destroy walls? Heck yeah. What do you want to destroy? This one? You're not a fan, yeah. I was not paying attention to that minimap. I am so glad they want this whole part done. Oopsies. Demolition. God. I probably. Oh, 21? Maybe. I saw this really yummy looking pasta salad thing. Well, not even pasta salad, just like pasta dish on Facebook the other day. It's really, really good. It had like some roasted butternut squash and stuff in it with like some dried cranberries and stuff. Very autumnal. It looked very yummy. Whoa. That all kind of came down at once. I need to sell that door. And do this. Skill point. Upgrade hammer. Ooh, and this. See, I'm enjoying doing, like, the full job, so I think I'll just do that one instead. Oof. No. Just, okay, clean this. Okay. Sell kitchen cabinet for with sink. Okay, sell all that. With colors mandarin, orange, and white. I'm just gonna do like a small can of the mandarin orange, and we'll do a large can of the white. Oh my god. Look at them next to each other. Okay. Mandarin orange. Maybe we'll do in like that. Personally, I think it's a little bit bright for mandarin orange. But, you know. It's good. I'll start painting this stuff white and then yeah, I'm not really sure. Where else I would use this orange? It's a lot, you know? No! Okay, well, it's a good thing I still have that can. This window too. That looked gross. Painting this orange over this blue wall. Look at how that's disgusting. Ew. Getting there. Does it say we're going to be retiling? No. No, it does not. So this tile stays. That's unfortunate, actually. Did we need to do dead lemon? Okay. These colors aren't needed anywhere else, so I just wanted to double check that before I sell the paint can, you know? Stuff. Kitchen island with sink, kitchen island with heating plate, bar chair, refrigerator, sofa, TV. Let's start with the refrigerator. Ooh. Okay, now that we've got the orange and the blue and stuff. Oh, this is tough. Okay, maybe not refrigerator first. Like, what is gonna look good with that orange and this blue floor that I can't change, you know? That's a tough one. Oh. Granite, marble. I kind of like that. Well, let's see. I don't have to buy it yet. I can just see what this looks like in the space. It's too fancy. I also don't like this. You can go over there. Yeah, I think that's too fancy. Maybe we go like... See, this gray, though, it ends up like... looking very pinky. With the steel, black, gold. I think we're just gonna do that. I'll just plop it down there for now, and then... Ooh. We'll try and get this to match. Try. We just do the full white refrigerator too. Okay, I'm gonna push this into the corner first. Then we move these over. Okay. Chairs. They kind of have to match two now. I wanted two, right? Yeah. I hate that those are the chairs they wanted me to buy because they're so... You might as well just be sitting on the freaking counter. Sure. We'll just say that works. TV stand. And gray. And then this little plant. Ooh, I like that this blue can tie in the blue of the floor. Okay, so we could put it here. Yeah, I think over there's already really busy, so... Let's put it there, and then... this there. Does that block that? It does. Hmm. Just put that there for now. We'll put that there. I don't think this is gonna work. Still. Ah. I have literally no choice but to put this over here. Alright. I mean, that's just how that's gotta be, I guess. Oh my god. Hair in gold. Four. Rug. Dining table. Sofa. Oh, all these paintings? Okay, so they want to keep this. Destroy walls. Oh, okay. These walls are very interestingly tinged color. We'll go with that. Wow. So it would really let me complete the job here without finishing all the rest of this. That is wild. There's something therapeutic about this. Wait, so can I just do like the bottom and the top? Oh, I can. I don't have to be like doing the whole thing. Huh. Ah, this is getting a little tough. Yeah, just because that's attached to the wall. Okay. Sell. Oh, I guess sell these two. Sell single bed mantis, classic rug, armchairs, small table, sunflower. Okay. Oh. Guess it's over here. Let's just put this in the middle here and then just paint everything first. Oh, they want the whole room this faded lemon color. Longer till I can upgrade perks on painting. 27 more. Okay. Save money, faster painting, paint more. Let's do three walls at a time. Oh, I need more paint. Haha. This isn't a horrible color. It's much better than the... was it Mandarin that they had us put in the other room? I'm so glad that I just kept that to, like, the inner parts of the window, because that was really, really bright. And the fact that they didn't want us to retile the kitchen either with the blue, like, what was I supposed to do about that, you know? Ah, almost done. Yay! Okay, goodbye to the rest of that. Now, objects. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of color. Oh, that's not bad. That matches this dresser thing pretty well. Okay. Bookcase. also doing cherry, so it all matches. Hold on, let me over here. Ooh, you know what? I think this is better to be along the wall here. Because it's so tall. Otherwise, it would make the room a lot smaller. Yeah, that's better. Bedside table? I guess we're just going with cherry so it matches the thing that we couldn't sell. And then, oh, the left side one. Ooh, is that gonna... Cool. Corner desk. Also in cherry. Oh my gosh, okay. And then chair. I think we'll do the chair in this. Oh, maybe not. We'll do the chair in white. There we go. Ooh, almost 19,000 for that. Good to know, though, that me changing the name of that folder means I'm probably gonna have to go through everything and, like... redesignate what the pathway is, so... Why are so many people die after the death of my beloved wife? Okay. I didn't get comfy for that. Oh, that is the alarm for my meds. It's a good thing that those meds, as long as I just take them, they don't need to be taken exactly on time. Too bad. Oh, actually, it's just the windows I had to clean. Oh. Oh no, it's the windowsills too. Was fun and more efficient than normal. We'll do the small radiator. I think anything bigger than that in this room is too big. Oh, and then also going with what I was saying about the VODs. Where else needs to be painted with sleepy blue? And royal blue. But then this room is also sleepy blue. Okay. So let's get a large can and I'll just move it between rooms. So VODs won't be immediately available after stream with how I'm gonna do it. You'll have to, I will set it up to where the VOD will go, the VOD of the previous stream will go live on YouTube at noon the day of the next stream. So for example, like this week, today's VOD will go live on YouTube at noon Central Time on Thursday. And then Thursday's VOD will go live next Tuesday. Because I'm attempting to be better at like making thumbnails and stuff for them, and so that takes time. I'm loving this paint three walls at the same time thing. Much faster. Also, I think us getting the big can of paint and then using that in both these rooms was probably a really good idea. Do I have to do in this room? Oh, I have to buy a bunch of stuff. Up here too. And then I think before I start buying stuff, I'm gonna find the other bedroom and put that can of paint in there. This is not the bedroom. Is this the bedroom? This is a quarter. Is this... nope. Is this the bedroom that I need to sleep in? Nope. That's the royal blue bedroom. Which bedroom is the one I'm looking for? That's another door to the kitchen. What about this one? Yeah. Okay. So we'll leave that door open. I'm gonna go back down this hall. Grab this can. We'll just go put this over here. There we go. For you, Slater. Okay. Back in here. Buying the things. Bed solid. Let's look at these sheets. Okay. Ooh, I don't like that. It's all right. Different frames. I kind of like this Trixel with the pine, or maybe elm? Elm? I kind of like that. But I don't know that it'll go really well with the blue walls. Sad. Actually, this one's not bad. Computer, desk, office chair, wardrobe. There's drawers. Ooh. Okay, we'll put this along the wall here. The limited amount that I know of where to put things. computer desk, wardrobe. Let's see how big this is. Probably want the same American Elm. Well, that's not that big. I might just put this here. I think just the white chair is good. Wardrobe. Also an American Elm. There. And then this guy. Also an American Elm. Okay. That's good. What else? Get rid of some trash in here. Clean. This is their dirt. Ah. The window. No, it says there's another... Wait, which way am I facing? What? Ah. I found it. Okay. There we go. The kitchen wasn't that bad. Oops. Let's just try and clean up some of this. Is that on the other side? I think it is. Okay. Clean dirt. Oh, there it is. There is more. Mount device. Oh, towel radiator. I've always been intrigued by towel radiators. Like, they seem like such a good idea, you know? They're not, like, necessary items, for sure, but it's nice to just have a warm, toasty towel you come out of the bathroom, you know? Or out of the shower. Ooh. Sorry. Being texted. Is there anything up on the ceiling? I don't think so. This here. Okie doke. Let's clean the window. It's a big window. Oh, there's more than one window? There is. Okay. Sometimes I get, like, really turned around in this game, so, like, my brain doesn't fully register how many windows and stuff, and, like, which direction I'm facing everything is. I have a hypothesis that the sound the window cleaner makes isn't, like, a vacuum sucking, it's a scraping noise. Oh. You know, it probably is. I think it's just like poorly chosen sound. Like they should have made it a little more like squeaky, you know? All right, let's paint. Gray. I'll do a medium can. Royal blue. We'll do an accent wall and do a small can. New gray, yeah. Cool. I think let's do this wall. Should I also do the window, like, bits in this too? I think I will. Ran out. Did that paint all the way? No. Glad I stopped for that. Okay, now the gray. I think that looks pretty good. Now that I finish this top bit, we can take a little step back. I think it's interesting. I don't know that I fully like it, but at this point I don't care enough to change it. So, I mean, I'll have to fix that, but... Why does that look different? I don't know that I painted those all the way. Okay, hang on. Let me do this first. There we go. Okay. That'll do. And then the bed. I kind of want to stick with the same wood throughout the home. Oh, that's pretty. Oof, those are a little much. Kind of like that. That's really pretty. Ooh, God, that's... What else does it need? Some other stuff. Oh, like this. I think the gray is fine. There we go. That was so obnoxious. I think I'm gonna move this all the way this way. I would like to. Oh, no worries, no worries. Double chest of drawers. The American elm. Oh god, I wish that was just a hair shorter. That's annoying. Well, we'll put it along the wall here. And then do the bookcase in the back over here, because that'll be taller. Ooh, that's actually kind of... narrow. I might go like that, and then bring that over. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. We'll pick up all the trash first. And then clean. Wait. Oh, okay. It's in this corner. Again, see, it's the thing of me just getting all turned around. Used. Floor, or is that the... It was the floor. Okay. Sometimes with the dirt that's on the wood in this game, it's really hard to see it. Especially the ones that have, like, the vertical striations and the way that they go with the grain of the wood. Very hard. I'm so glad I can just hit E for assemble for that, and it just like auto zooms me straight to the thing. Okay. The next time I have to like vacuum up the broken glass, I'm gonna pay special attention to the vacuum sound, because if it's the same sound as this, then this was meant to be like a little baby vacuum, Lisa. Cause like, I think that's the only way of knowing, right? Cause they have sounds for everything else. If it's the same sound, then they meant for it to be a vacuuming sound. Again, that little tiny spot, so dang hard to see. Okay, this window. Then, oh, it says clean dirt's not done. I clean 181 more things before I can. Well, let's just mount this radiator first. Seriously gonna make me move this. Or is it because it was rotated the wrong way? They are gonna make me move this. There's more dirt back here. Okay, that was where the missing dirt was. All on purpose. Okay. Scuffle. Ooh. I don't tile enough things right now that I think that that would be like. I'm just gonna do the faster mounting, so everything gets done faster for that. 100% faster. Oh boy, this is gonna be a slight problem. Oof. That really cuts on your space in here, but whatever. All right. What needs to be done in here? Clean dirt, clean window, mount devices. Where's the... Oh. Huh? Oh. All right. Clean window. This one is extra, foggy. Honestly, probably because it is a bathroom window. Like, all the condensation stuff. They probably have hard water. Towel radiator. Where's it supposed to go? Ah, it is supposed to go here. Okay. It's the bathroom. And now this room. Get rid of the trash first. We have our old paint can from the first room. I'm really glad that I paid attention this time to like what colors we needed for which rooms. Because that will save us a little bit of money in all of this. Not buying two separate paint cans. Right, windows. Guess we'll just start painting. Ooh, that's a tough little corner to get into. Paint all the way? Yeah, it did now. I don't think I did it first though. Doing on time. Cool. Okay. Ah. Ooh, Lisa, if you're still here and you're able to stop and answer a law question. Not as like legal advice, it's literally just like a question about, and I understand that state laws differ and whatever, but just like general law question. When it comes to minors, like vandalizing things and stuff, if they're like going ham and like, you know, wrecking up a bunch of stuff. Did I miss something? And like smearing dog poop on people's doors and stuff like that. And there's video footage of them doing that. What sort of like fines or like ramifications like would they have for that if they are found? Because not sure exactly if they're from our complex, but we got an interesting email from the complex saying that people have been complaining for like the past few weeks that there have been just like a group of kids going around like messing in all the dumpsters, smearing dog poop like all over people's doors, and like vandalizing a bunch of stuff in our complex. Definitely depends on state and local law. Okay. Degree of damage done. Okay. That makes sense. Oh shoot, what did I pick for the other thing? More expensive damage equals more friends. Okay. Let's see. I don't think we have time to do another whole one, but I think we can do some more renovating in this. Yeah. I don't know. It's like bugged, I think, because I can't figure out what needs to be cleaned right here. Well, maybe we can go outside and see if it's something that's like outside that needed. But I think I've tried that last stream. Yeah, I did. All right. So we just ignore that. Let's paint, I think. Walls, paint. Let's get this elegant marble. I don't think I need to use the... We'll use a medium can. That, no, that's a little... I don't remember what color that was that I used. Don't remember. Was it the dusty gray? No. Was it... North Con? I don't think it was that color either. Gosh, donut. Was it Stony Gray? Oh, I've messed up. Oh. Okay, you know what? We're gonna commit to Stardust. If it's not the same color, I will just repaint all this too. Nice. It is not the same color. It's fine. All this is becoming Stardust now. Oh, I forgot to paint up here. What I'll do, I'll actually move this paint can here, and we can take care of this outer room later. Let's do the little bathroom right now. Back. Bathroom fixtures. Yeah, let's start with toilets. I kind of just like how the standard one looks. We don't have, Ruh-roh. I need, like, the plumbing part of it. Toilet plumbing system. Okay, where do we want the toilet? Okay, so the door is gonna come through this way. I guess here. Okay, now I can buy a toilet to mount there. Maybe if I just look up system. No. Okay. Sink. No. What was it? Plumbing. That's what I looked up. Plumbing system. Okay. Sink plumbing system. I think the sink right here is good. We're not gonna have a mirror, but it's fine. I'm very meh about this light switch too. Did that not get painted all the way? System, freestanding bathtub, shower, plumbing system. I think this tiny thing, we only really have space for the shower. I'll do that. And we'll just do one of the smaller, like, curved showers, I guess. Bath and shower. Let's do this one. I like the white glass and the silver, so. Oh no, is that still too big? I think it's too big. Oopsies. What about this? It's a choice. Ooh, I could like tile. And then that would make it make more sense, I guess. I think we're gonna have to do that for in here. What sink do I want to go with? This is really pretty. Narrow is this one, actually. Oh, and I do have to pick a wood to go through for everything. Cedar. Ah, I forgot to unscrew this. Okay, try that now. Too small. That's fine. Oh, That was an accident. Okay. Then we just need some tile for right here, which I think is wall, right? Walls, wall tiles. Wall tiles. I just want something like not too much, you know? Well, that's pretty. What would that look like in this space? But I think that would look pretty nice. Tiling, paneling. I forgot how to do this. Okay, pick up 6. Scroll to change size. Gosh, why is this being... I think we need to go... just one more, though. Ooh, okay, wait. Thought. Oh. Darn, that's the up one. It's not the... I thought it would be like a little half wall. Alright, well... it's not horrible. Now we just need a door. I think I would still change the color of that wood. I didn't end up liking it. It looked a lot more... like... tan... on the tablet than it did. Internal door. The roof brown. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna... I know that that was a waste of money, but it's fine. I just really, really actually hate that. So we're gonna get a different sink. I'm gonna go with this one. Cool oak, light mahogany. That's still... it's better. It's fine. Okay. We have a bathroom. Ah, perfect timing. Yay. Oof. That was a crunchy transition there. Further proof that, like, I'm very limited in the games that I can play, you know? Yeah, that transition was not smooth. Your computer absolutely did not like that ODST. Anyway, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me tonight. I appreciate you guys. Had a lot of fun. We got a lot done. I will be live again on Thursday, and we'll keep trying to plug through House Flipper and hopefully we can reach the end. Regardless, I don't want to burn myself out on this game, which is why after my little week off in October, we'll be playing a couple other games, but come November we might come back to that. So I will see you guys all on Thursday. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. I appreciate you. Good night.